And runners are moving in. $1.55, Corborne Terry. $5, Oopsa Daisy. $7.50, Oakvale Thrill. Light on. Set to go, race 7. We're ready here at Angle Park. Corborne Terry, $1.55. Racing and stepping well, Corborne Terry, not as quickly as Cuddles Lee, who's out quickly. Cuddles Lee goes through to lead. Getting to second is Oopsa Daisy around the bend. Corborne Terry just got a little bump again there. It's getting to third, but three off the top. Then Oakvale Thrill behind those, Long Gully Sun. Then Emily Jade, Classy Blaze, and back at the tail, Mayhem Dream. Leader is Cuddles Lee. Corborne Terry chasing out after it now, diving to the fence and getting the lead. Corborne Terry takes the lead. Gets clear from Cuddles Lee, and Corborne Terry stretched on for a nice win. Second, Cuddles Lee. Third is Oakvale Thrill. Then came Emily Judge behind those, Classy Blaze, Oopsa Daisy, Mayhem Dream. It would have been one of the last in. Long Gully Sun with it. The time is around 30 seconds. After race number 7 and 5, the winner, which is Corborne Terry, has been too good here. Tony Rasmussen. And he was just copping a lot of buffeting in the early to mid part of the race, but